The Arab invaded Israel in 48 when Israel was established, not to take the territory and give it to the Palestinians, but to divide it among themselves. And there is no doubt about this. It's very heavily documented. And I researched it for years. And it's very clear. If Israel went down in 48, Egypt would have taken the southern part, Jordan would have taken the middle part, Syria would have taken the northern part, and this name Palestine would have disappeared from the annals of history. So in a way, the Palestinians would thank Israel for surviving in 48 and keeping their national movement alive. Then again, by the way, they did it in 67, because in 48, Egypt managed to take the Gaza Strip, Jordan managed to take the West Bank. They never gave the Palestinians any independence in these territories. In Jordan, they made the Jordanian citizens, and they became Jordanians. If the Six-Day War didn't appear, again, there wouldn't be Palestinians in the West Bank. There would be Jordanians. Egypt didn't even give them citizens. They just held them, you know, under military occupation and oppressed them like third-rate citizens. So again, even 67 revived the Palestinian hopes for a state. So if one day they'll have a state, they have to thank Israel for this, not the Arab states and not their own leaders.